with Channel 77 News. Recently, a new phenomenon known as marching band has begun to sway the nation. Little is known about marching band to the general public, and so we decided to undertake a small investigation to find out more.
I never regretted it. On a dare. No, I'm kidding. I'm not Captain Kirk.
Because it's fun.
For fun.
I don't even remember band camp.
My favorite part of band camp was Hoopla. That's where we did our lip syncs with our sections and our section skits.
Probably Hoopla time. Okay. Lemrass usually wins because we're the best.
Because we're the best! All the activities we did during right after lunch.
Band camp is a party, and when you, after that long day of hard work, you go and you eat that food that's also horrible, but it's okay because any horrible food is good after a hard day at band camp. Photosynthesis.
Probably lunch. In the first year, we did work 50% of the time. The other 50%, we played baseball with a bouncy ball and a cymbal.
Oh no, it was all great. I like the drum camps better. That's just me.
Yeah, I don't know.
These are hard questions. I need to sit in my thinking chair.
Slow dancing. I learned how to read music.
This.
Oh. I learned how to direct a marimba through ongoing traffic.
Probably marrying the drum majors.
Was singing about Harambe.
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 We miss you. We wanted to come back.
One of my favorite bus ride experiences was when we wrote those random stories. And then we handed them over to Davin with his ukulele, and then he sang them. That was pretty fun.
We had a thing where we would write down a line and then pass it on to the next person, and it got really weird and crazy. It was fun.
We found a hidden storehouse full of woodwind reeds and built a bridge with them. Little did he know that the Reeds had a mind of their own.
Probably whenever we played cards, it's really fun.
St. George. It's gotta be St. George.
This is a mellophone. It is marched instead of a French horn. It is sometimes called the McTrumpet. Do not get it confused with a baritone.
This is a sousaphone. It's the coolest instrument of the marching band, because there aren't many people that play it, but those who do are the coolest.
That's nice.
It's fun.
It's fun. You guys have way fun. You guys can do a lot of things.
You get really healthy
and fit.
Abs.
Yeah.
Abs for days.
I have a rifle.
Okay. That was worth it.
This is a fly. It's 6 feet long and it's so cute. It's really fun to put in the air.
Have a saber. You can't spin it unless you spun rifle.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
If you don't want to learn an instrument, you can always train guard.
And look pretty.
Or creepy.
This is a public service announcement about playing the baritone.
If you're thinking about joining our baritone section, you've made your first mistake.
This instrument is the hardest instrument to march. All the weight is on your arms, and it is heavier than every other instrument. Therefore, your arms will die in the first 2 minutes.
You guys do realize we're trying to get people to join marching band, right?
This is a public service announcement about playing the baritone.
If you're thinking about joining our baritone section, you've made your first mistake. Take it from Ron Swanson himself.
Everybody's gonna tell you good things about their instrument. We're just gonna be real. The baritone is much like that unto a trumpet, although it is much fatter and larger, and therefore, much heavier. Except for the sousaphone, who are louder than the whole band.
Baritone!
Much unto like a trumpet, the baritone has three valves and has a similar shape. You blow in this way and sound comes out this way. This thing sucks. It freaking hurts, alright? Your arms are gonna get tired, but you know what? At the end of the year, you're gonna be a much better baritone player and your arms are gonna be freaking sick.
You got all the ladies.
And you get all the ladies because your arms are freaking sick. The baritone is much like unto the trombone and euphonium in that they use the same size mouthpiece, and the euphonium has the same key fingerings, and for trombone it's the same partials and lips. Essentially, this is what you will play if you play one of the low brass instruments that is not the tuba.
You're a trombone player. You can easily learn how to play baritone. It will only take you like 30 minutes to learn how.
Marching Man freaking masked. Hashtag, they're rad. Marching Band is awesome. Like, if there's one legit part of the school, it's Marching Band.
I don't know what we're doing right now.
We're making my paper airplane.
Yeah! Join band kids. This is
what band is.
This is what band is.
I went the wrong way.
Okay, guys, I got the great idea. Get all the paper airplanes.
We do a race.
The way we need race. To make more. I'm reporter John Green signing off.